Cernan, now bound for the International Space Station.